Hello everyone, welcome to StudyIQ. In this video, I will bring to you the best 1000 current affairs part 4. Now please remember, this series will be completed in 5 parts. Okay, and the 4th and the 5th part are most important. And what is the reason for that? The reason is that the 4th and the 5th part, they contain around 600 questions from the last 3 months. That is April, May and June. Clear? So April, May and June questions are covered in the 4th and 5th part, and that is what makes it the most important. In the part 1 and 2 and 3, I covered mainly the questions from January, February and March, but also the questions from the last 90 days of 2018, as I did not want to take any chance. So I did some extra hard work and brought to you the current affairs of last 3 months of 2018 also. But the last 3 months of 2019, the latest ones, April, May and June, will be covered in part 4 and 5. This is part 4. It will be a long video. I think easily more than 1 hour video, because I will cover around 300 questions in this video. So let's start part 4 in English language. One more thing, for those people who wanted the best 200 series in English, there is no need now, because all the questions of the last 6 months, the best 200 of all the 6 months have been covered in best 1000 series. So there is no point in making separate best 200 videos. So this series is sufficient for you for every possible exam in India. And StudyIQ has some of the best pen drive courses which will propel you towards your objective. These are some of the finest courses prepared by our faculty. And do check out our website studyiq.com if you want to buy any of our pen drive course. And for PDF also, you can visit our website studyiq.com. There are huge discount available till the end of the month of July. And you can dial the 2 numbers also given on your screen. So let's start the video with a question from hockey. One of the most important tournaments is Sultan Azlan Shah Hockey Tournament. Now, which team defeated India to win this? It is South Korea. Okay, South Korea. Now remember, there are 2 people from South Korea who went all the way to Myanmar. One is Walon and one is Kyaw So Oh. They won the Guillermo Cano World Press Freedom Prize. South Korea's capital is Seoul and currency is called WON1, and Moon Jae-in is the president of South Korea. Now here remember, there is one more important hockey tournament, which is Women's FIH. And Women's FIH was won by India. India defeated Japan in the FIH series final, and Rani Rampal, the captain of the Indian hockey team, was declared as the player of the tournament or man of the series. Which district has become the world's first district which uses both 5G coverage and broadband gigabit network? Which is it? It is Shanghai. Now remember, if they ask which is the world's first district to become 5G enabled, the answer is Shanghai. If they ask which is the first country in the world to become 5G enabled, then the answer would be South Korea. South Korea is the first country in the world to become 5G enabled. And Shanghai is the headquarters of New Development Bank, which is also called BRICS Bank, because it is made by the BRICS countries. Clear? Which country will be the guest country in the New Delhi World Book Fair in 2022? The country is France. France will be the guest country. Now France's capital is Paris, which is the headquarters of UNESCO, OECD, Reporters Without Borders, right? All of these organizations. And Paris will host the 2024 Summer Olympics. French president is Emmanuel Macron. The party name is En Marche. En Marche is the ruling party of France. Another important thing, there is a Abu Dhabi Book Fair in 2019, where the guest country will be India. Okay, chief guest or guest of honor is India at the Abu Dhabi Book Fair, which will take place in the capital of UAE, which is Abu Dhabi. Also remember, 2023 will be declared as the International Year of Millets by the United Nations on the request of India. So 2023 is the International Year of Millets. Which social networking site has banned white nationalism? white separatism or anything that praises or represents white nationalism or white separatism. It is a right-wing ideology banned by Facebook. Facebook. International Union for Conservation of Nature IUCN, which is headquartered in Gland, it has added humpback mahasir fish into the category of the red list of threatened species. So which category? It is critically endangered. Okay, this fish is also called tiger of Kaveri, and Kaveri, you know, flows in Karnataka and Tamil Nadu. Besides, it is also found in some small patches of Kerala, like the Pabani River, you know, all these rivers in Kerala, Pabani River and its tributaries. In fact, it is also found in Kabini and Bhavani River in Kerala. The scientific name for this humpback mahasir is Thor Ramadevi. This is very important because IUCN, they first had to give it a scientific name, and only then they had to declare it critically endangered. Without giving a scientific name, you can't put it into the red list of IUCN. The Ministry of Home Affairs has constituted a 8-member multidisciplinary terror monitoring group called what? For which state? So it is called, in short, MDTMG, Multidisciplinary Terror Monitoring Group. As the name says, it will monitor the terror, keep a close vigil, close watch on the terror. It is for Jammu and Kashmir. The Home Minister is Amit Shah. His constituency is Gandhinagar. Also remember that the Balakot strikes which India did after the Pulwama is called Operation Bandar. Operation Bandar is the name India has given to the Balakot strikes. And Pakistan, the retaliation that they did after Balakot, they have called Operation Swift Retort. So Operation Swift Retort is the name given by Pakistan to the action they took after the Balakot strikes. And the Balakot strikes, Indian code name was Operation Bandar. One more operation you have to remember, which is called Operation Sankalp. Operation Sankalp has been launched by the Indian Navy to secure the ships in the Strait of Hormuz, which connects the Persian Gulf with the Gulf of Oman. Operation Sankalp. And one more, Operation Sudarshan. Operation Sudarshan has been launched by the Border Security Force recently to secure the 1000 kilometer long border with Pakistan. Border Security Force Director General is Rajnikant Mishra. He is the Director General of Border Security Force. Name the American singer, rapper who died after he was shot down in Los Angeles recently. Okay, there was a shooting in Los Angeles and Nipsey Hussle died. India has nominated which festival for UNESCO's 2020 list of cultural institutions? UNESCO has recently declared Jaipur city as a World Heritage City, and Jaipur is only the fourth city in Asia to become World Heritage City. Before this, there are three. First is Bhaktapur, which is in Nepal. Then there is Gale, which is in Sri Lanka, and then Ahmedabad in 2017. Last year in 2018, the Victorian art, the Gothic architecture, Victorian ensemble in Mumbai was declared as the World Heritage. And remember, UNESCO has declared Sharjah. Sharjah is one of the Emirates in UAE. So UNESCO has declared Sharjah as the World Book Capital of 2019. And the capital of Malaysia, Kuala Lumpur. Kuala Lumpur has been declared as the World Book Capital for 2020. For 2019, it is Sharjah. One more important question. There is a place in Brazil called Rio de Janeiro where the 2014 FIFA Football World Cup and 2016 Olympics were held. Rio de Janeiro, the same city, the coastal city. In Rio de Janeiro has been declared as the World Capital of Architecture by UNESCO for 2020. And it is the first ever World Capital of Architecture declared by UNESCO. Now the festival we are talking about is Durga Puja, which is a famous festival in West Bengal. Now it is a very famous festival throughout the country, more so in West Bengal. Zuzana Kaputova has become the first female president of which country? She has become the first female president of Slovakia. Slovakia's capital is Bratislava. Please don't confuse Slovakia with Slovenia. A lot of people make this mistake. Slovenia's capital is Ljubljana. Ljubljana. Bank of Baroda. So BDV, this is my formula. Bank of Baroda, Dena Bank and Vijaya Bank. They have merged, right? It has created which largest bank of India? So after SBI and HDFC, it has become the third biggest bank in India. Bank of Baroda, Dena and Vijaya Bank. Which company has become the first Indian shipyard to make and deliver 100 warships to the Indian Navy? Which company is the first to make 100 ships for the Indian Navy? It is called Garden Reach Shipbuilders. Garden Reach Shipbuilder, GRSE. So the answer is C. Supremely important question. And Karambir Singh is the new chief of the Indian Navy. And K. Natarajan is the new chief of Indian Coast Guard. Indian Coast Guard new chief is K. Natarajan. One more thing you remember. One ship we have decommissioned now, which is INS Ranjit. And the Indian Coast Guard, they have decommissioned a ship called INS Vigraha. INS Vigraha. Indian Space Research Organization has launched DRDO's observational satellite called EMISAT along with 28 foreign satellites using which launch vehicle? So basically, which rocket was used for EMISAT? The rocket is PSLV C-45. PSLV C-45. Now ISRO, they launched a project called Project Unnati for nanosatellite development. For nanosatellite development, nanosatellites are very small satellites. For nanosatellite development, Project Unnati was launched by ISRO. ISRO's chairman is K. Sivan. And ISRO's mission for studying the sun is called Aditya L1. Which state's high court has barred to mention the caste of the accused, victim or witness in the proceedings before the court? As it can create prejudice if you mention the caste of accused, victim or witness. It has been banned by the Haryana High Court. Which state celebrated its 84th Foundation Day on 1st of April 2019? 84th Foundation Day, it is also called Utkal Divas. And Utkal and Kalinga, these are all old names of Odisha. So the answer is Odisha. Remember one or two schemes by the government of Odisha. So there is a scheme called Pitha. Then there is a scheme called Kalia. There is a Mo Bus service that was started by Odisha. Mo Bus service. There is a bridge called Guru Priya Bridge that was made in Odisha, in Malkangiri district. Guru Priya Bridge. There was a tribal atlas that was launched by Odisha. So all of these. And from Odisha, one more question can be asked. In the current Lok Sabha, which is the 17th Lok Sabha, the youngest MP, youngest member of parliament is Chandrani Murmu. Chandrani Murmu. And remember, Chandrani Murmu is from the BJD party, which is the ruling party in Odisha, Biju Janata Dal. And Naveen Patnaik recently became the five times chief minister of Odisha. He became chief minister for the fifth time. And Chandrani Murmu's constituency is Keonjhar. Keonjhar. Which country has declared Rewa as the name of its new imperial era? Rewa is the new era of Japan. And remember, Japan's new emperor or king is Naruhito. Japan's capital is Tokyo. Currency is yen. And Tokyo will host the Summer Olympics 2020, for which the mascot is Mirai Towa. Mirai Towa is the mascot for Summer Olympics 2020. With Japan, India does military exercise also, like Shin Yuyu Maitri, Dharma Guardian, okay, and one more, which is Sahayo Kaijin. These are the three important military exercise which India does with Japan. One important thing, there is another one called Malabar, but in that America is also there. That is a trilateral exercise between India, Japan and America. And if you add Australia also, then it becomes Quad. So there are four countries in Quad: India, Japan, Australia and America. For the first time, which state will witness braille enabled ballot paper? Okay, which state witnessed Lok Sabha elections took place Now remember, Lok Sabha elections took place in seven phases. And there was a mobile app also which was launched called C-Vigil by the Election Commission. C-Vigil app was launched to report any model code of conduct violation. And if I talk about the Election Commission, then Sunil Arora is the Chief Election Commissioner of India. Chief Election Commissioner. And to help him, there are two election commissioners, Sushil Chandar and Ashok Lavasa. So which state started this braille-enabled ballot paper? Meghalaya. Shillong is the capital of Meghalaya. It is the 100th smart city of India, supposedly. And Conrad Sangma is the Chief Minister of Meghalaya. Indian Space Research Organization has opened its rocket launch viewing facility for the first time in which state? Basically, now if a rocket is launched, you will be able to book your tickets, you will be able to see the event. It has been done for Andhra. So in Andhra, there is a place called Sriharikota, okay, from where you can see rocket launching these days. Andhra Pradesh, there is a project called Polavaram project. State animal is black buck. Polavaram project, remember. And new chief minister is Jagan Mohan Reddy. Jagan Mohan Reddy, party name is YSR Congress. Now if I talk about the, this is some extra knowledge for you, the flag bearer is often asked in the exam. So Youth Olympics took place where in 2018? Buenos Aires. Buenos Aires is what? It is the capital of Argentina. So in 2018 in Youth Olympics, India won 3 gold medals. Okay, Mannu Bhakar in shooting, Saurabh Chaudhary shooting, and Jeremy Lal Renunga, he is from Mizoram, he is a weightlifter. These are the only 3. Now, Youth Olympics take place after every 4 years. So now next one will be 2022. And where it will take place in 2022? In Dakar. Dakar is the capital of Senegal in Africa. So in Youth Olympic, opening ceremony flag bearer was Mannu Bhakar. And closing ceremony, Jeremy Lal Renunga. In Asian Games took place in Jakarta and Palembang. Both are in Indonesia. Flag bearer, opening ceremony was Neeraj Chopra. Javelin throw person, Neeraj Chopra. And closing ceremony, Rani Rampal, who is the captain of the female Indian hockey team. In the Commonwealth Games, which took place in Gold Coast, Queensland, Australia, the flag bearer in opening ceremony was PV Sindhu. And closing ceremony, Mary Kom, 6 times world champion from Manipur. Mary Kom is also the brand ambassador for BSNL. She is also the brand ambassador for Tribes India. And recently, she also became the brand ambassador for Puma. Which country is the recent one to join the International Solar Alliance? What do I mean by recent one? There are 74 countries which have joined the International Solar Alliance legally. So 74th country they are asking. It is Bolivia. Bolivia's capital is La Paz and Sucre. Now remember, if they ask which was the 71st, 72nd and 73rd countries to join ISA, this is extremely important. 71st was Japan, 72nd was Argentina, 73rd was Saudi Arabia and 74th is Bolivia. International Solar Alliance is headquartered in Gurugram in Haryana. Who has taken over as the International Cricket Council CEO? The new CEO is Manu Sahani, Indian Manu Sahani. Army has constructed 260 feet Maitri Bridge. Maitri means friendship, so it is the bridge of friendship. On which river to link the villages in Leh Ladakh? Which river they made the bridge on? It was on Indus River. There are 3 rivers which take origin from the Kailash Mountains in Tibet. Okay, which are the 3 rivers which take origin from Tibet and come to India? Brahmaputra, Indus and Satluj. Satluj comes to India via the Shipkila Pass. Which Indian filmmaker has joined as official ambassador of Toronto International Film Festival's Share Her Journey? Her name is Reema Das. Reema Das. Reema Das, don't confuse with Hima Das, please. Hima Das is the 200 meter sprinter of India from Assam. She is also called Dhing Express. Reema Das is a great director. Her movie Village Rockstars was the India's official entry to the Oscars last year. although it did not win, it is an Assamese movie. Kandhamal Haldi, of which state has got the geographical indication tag? What is Haldi? Haldi is nothing but turmeric. So there are three turmeric which have got the geographical indication tag. One is the Erode turmeric from Tamil Nadu. One is the Sangli turmeric from Maharashtra. And third is the Kandhamal Haldi of Odisha. So the answer is Odisha. And recently, Kolhapuri Chappal also got the geographical indicator tag. Kolhapuri Chappal, there are 8 districts. GI tag was announced to 8 districts of Maharashtra and Karnataka. After 32 years, the controversial Armed Forces Special Powers Act was partially removed from 3 of the 9 districts of which state? It is Arunachal Pradesh. Arunachal Pradesh capital is Itanagar. There is a new airport very near to Itanagar, Holongi Airport. Remember, Holongi Airport is the new airport in Arunachal Pradesh. Holongi Airport. Arunachal Pradesh, Pema Khandu is the chief minister. Okay. And in Arunachal Pradesh, there is a place called Papam Pare, where the new campus of Film and Television Institute of India is being set up. New campus of FTII is being made in Papam Pare. Another important thing about Arunachal is that in the 17th Lok Sabha, the first ever vote, okay, the first vote of the 17th Lok Sabha was cast by a person called Sudhakar Natarajan. He is a DIG in Indo-Tibetan Border Police Force, and it was cast in Lohitpur. Lohitpur is in Arunachal Pradesh. So Arunachal Pradesh had the honor of casting the first vote in the 17th Lok Sabha elections. Which country has approved the sale of Romeo helicopters to India? So we are buying Romeo helicopter from America. Romeo helicopter, then there is a transport Chinook helicopter and Apache helicopter we are buying from America. All the three, I repeat, Romeo, Chinook helicopter and Apache helicopter we are buying from America, and Kamov helicopter we are buying from Russia. Kamov, K-A-M-O-V, Kamov. National Payment Corporation of India, it has reduced the Unified Payment Interface usage fee for small transactions less than 1000 rupee to how much paisa? If you use UPI, you need to pay how much? So for less than 1000 rupees transactions, you need to pay 25 paisa. And for more than 1000, you need to pay 50 paisa. Okay, but now pay attention. 50 paisa is the same for more than 1000. If you do a transaction of more than 1000 rupee using the UPI, the usage fee is 50 paisa still, right? But for less than 1000, from 25 paisa, it has been now decreased to 10 paisa. So the answer is 10 paisa. If you are making a transaction up to 1000 rupees using UPI, the usage fee is only 10 paisa. The central government has set up a tribunal under whose chairmanship to adjudicate the ban on the Jamaat-e-Islami JKLF. So they want to ban Jamaat-e-Islami JKLF, and the ban will be adjudicated by the committee headed by Justice Chandrasekhar. Justice Chandrasekhar. And Satyapal Malik is the governor of Jammu and Kashmir. Who has become the first player to hit a century in the 12th edition of the IPL? So in IPL 12, which was won by Mumbai Indians, they defeated Chennai Super Kings in the final. Who scored the first century? It was scored by Sanju Samson of the Rajasthan Royals. Pablo Neruda Museum was in news recently. It is located in which country? Pablo Neruda Museum is in Chile. It was visited by President Ram Nath Kovind. That is why it was in news. President Ram Nath Kovind visited Pablo Neruda Museum. Chile's capital is Santiago. Ram Nath Kovind is the 14th president of India. Who has become the first Indian male squash player to enter the top 10 in the world? If I talk about squash, then Saurav Ghoshal comes to mind because he is the rising star, and now he is in top 10 in the world, becoming the first ever Indian player to be in top 10. Huge honor. Who has been honored with the Order of Zayed, the UAE's highest civilian honor? Zayed medal was given to Pradhan Mantri Modi. In fact, Palestine's highest honor, called the Grand Collar, the Grand Collar of the Order of Palestine, was also given to PM Modi. In fact, the Philip Kotler Presidential Award was also given to Modi. Champions of Earth Award was also given to Modi. Russia's highest civilian honor, which is called the Order of the Andrew Saint Apostle, was also given to Modi. So PM Modi is rich in trophies these days. The third edition of Oz Index. It's a military exercise between Indian Navy and Australian Navy. It began in which city? Which city hosted it? It was hosted by Vishakhapatnam. Now, why was Vishakhapatnam in news? Because there is a new railway zone, the 18th railway zone of India, called South Coast Railway. And the headquarter of South Coast Railway is in Vishakhapatnam. Clear? Now, can I ask you a difficult question? And I will give you the answer also right now. From which railway zone the South Coast Railway was carved out? You understand the meaning of carved out? South Coast Railway, whatever is there in it right now. And what is there? There is Vijayawada, there is Guntur, there is Guntakal. All of these are in South Coast Railway now. Earlier, they were a part of which railway zone? They were a part of the South Central Railway zone. And where is the headquarter of South Central Railway? Secunderabad. Understood or not understood? And who is India's Minister for Railway? The Minister for Railway and the Minister for Commerce and Industry is Piyush Goyal. Which country has allowed India to facilitate its supplies of lithium carbonate to India and foster joint venture for lithium battery? So basically, we want lithium carbonate so that we can make lithium battery. It will be provided to us by Bolivia. And Bolivia is the 74th or the latest member of International Solar Alliance. Which Indian village has developed itself as India's first carbon positive settlement? Which is India's first carbon positive village? It is Phayang. Very important. It is in Manipur. Phayang in Manipur. Now Manipur, they started a scheme called School Fangat Hasi. School Fangat Hasi, which is a part of their Go Back to Village initiative. And Manipur is famous for the Sangai festival. Biren Singh is the chief minister. Okay, School Fangat Hasi. Manipur also has Loktak Lake. Which has become the first ever railway station in India to get ISO certification from the National Grain Tribunal? ISO certification is basically, you know, given by the National Grain Tribunal to show that the established organization is doing good work with respect to climate change. It is not harming the environment. So the first railway station to get it is the Guwahati railway station in Assam. Now in Assam, in Guwahati, the first oil museum of India was opened recently. The first oil museum was opened in Guwahati recently. Assam also has two important refineries also. One is called Digboi Refinery and another one is called Numaligarh Refinery. Crude oil refinery, two are in Assam. Important. And A.K. Goyal is the chairman of National Grain Tribunal. Adarsh Kumar Goyal. Who has become the new managing director of LIC? LIC managing director? The new one I am asking. The new one is Bipin Anand. Bipin Anand. Which former Bollywood actress has been appointed as the industry head of Google India? Industry head of Google India. She performed in lot of movies like Papa Kehte Hain and Hogi Pyar Ki Jeet and various other movies. She quit Bollywood long ago, but now she is industry head of Google India. Her name is Mayuri Kango. National Maritime Day in India is celebrated on which day every year? National Maritime Day is celebrated on 5th of April every year. And why? This day is observed because on 5th of April 1919, there is a ship called SS Loyalty. It sailed from Mumbai to UK, Britain. Okay, so this day is historic. American multinational technology company Apple. Apple has began the manufacturing of iPhone 7 in which Indian city? They opened manufacturing center in Bengaluru. Who is the CEO of Apple? Tim Cook. And these are the chairman of all the 8 Indian Maharatan company. These are very important for your exam. Gurdeep Singh, NTPC, Nalin Shingal, Bhel, BC Tripathi, GAIL, Gas Authority of India Limited, NTPC is National Thermal Power Corporation, Bhel is Bharat Heavy Electrical Limited, Shashi Shankar, ONGC, Oil and Natural Gas Limited Corporation, Anil Kumar Jha, Coal India Limited, Sanjeev Singh, IOC, Indian Oil Corporation, which is now the most profitable company in India, D. Rajkumar, Bharat Petroleum, and Anil Kumar Chaudhary, Steel Authority of India Limited, SAIL. So these are the chairmen of all the 8 Maharatan companies of India. Just mug it up, take a screenshot and put it. In fact, Nalin Singhal has become the chairman of Bhel just last week. Okay, very, very latest. And world's longest salt cave has been discovered in Israel recently. World's longest salt cave. Okay, and this cave has been named as Malham. Malham. There is a forest guard from Nagaland called Alemba Yimchungar. Alemba Yimchungar has been awarded the Earth Day Network Star Award for his immense conservation efforts for animals. He is a forest guard in Fakim Wildlife Sanctuary, which is in Keferi district of Nagaland. And Earth Day was observed on 22nd April. Who was awarded the honorary doctorate in philanthropy by the University of Law, London? He is a doctor now. He can prefix doctor in front of his name. He is Shah Rukh Khan. Shah Rukh Khan for philanthropy, for social service. Who has been designated as the brand ambassador for elections in Jammu and Kashmir? Brand ambassador was Sana Dua. She is a former Miss India runner-up. Sana Dua. Every year, Central Board of Secondary Education, CBSE, they will have a punchline. What is the punchline for the 2019-20 session? The punchline is experimental learning. Experimental learning. So who is the new president of CII, Confederation of Indian Industry? His name is Vikram Kirloskar. Vikram Kirloskar. He is the chairman of Kirloskar Group. Which bank has approved the merger with Indiabulls Housing Finance? Indiabulls Housing Finance is merging with Lakshmi Vilas Bank. So the new name of Lakshmi Vilas Bank is Indiabulls Lakshmi Vilas Bank. Who has been appointed as the chairman of NASCOM? Again, a very important question. His name is Keshav Murugesh. He is the new chairman of NASCOM. And who is the new vice chairman of NASCOM? His name is UB Praveen Rao. UB Praveen Rao. Who has been selected as the new president of the World Bank? World Bank is headquartered in Washington, D.C. The new president is David Malpass. He is from America. The first vote of the country for the 2019 Lok Sabha elections was cast by whom? He is Sudhakar Natarajan and he casted his vote in Lohitpur, Arunachal Pradesh. He is a DIG in Indo-Tibetan Border Police Force. Who has become the first Indian to be elected as a member of the FIFA Executive Council? FIFA Executive Council, first Indian to be elected as a member is Praful Patel. He is the president of All India Football Federation. Samta Divas or Equality Day in India was observed on which day? Samta Divas. It is the birthday of the great Dalit rights activist and leader Babu Jagjivan Ram. Babu Jagjivan Ram. He is father of Meera Kumar. If you remember, Meera Kumar was the Lok Sabha speaker. 5th April is the Equality Day or Samta Divas. He was also a union minister once upon a time. Microsoft observed its which anniversary on 4th of April? It was the 44th anniversary of Microsoft. Remember a project of Microsoft called Reweave. Reweave project. So the website is reweave.in. Okay. And it is to support the handicrafts. The platform of Microsoft is called Azure. A-Z-U-R-E. And Microsoft acquired LinkedIn 2 years back. Microsoft CEO is Satya Nadella. Who was inducted into prestigious International Hall of Fame at the American Army's Command and General Staff College? He is Bipin Rawat. Bipin Rawat was inducted into the Hall of Fame by America. Which company they will launch the project Kuiper? This is to provide broadband internet to the entire world. It's an ambitious project of Amazon. And Jeff Bezos is the chairman of Amazon, founder. These are three important military exercises which India did recently. Bold Kurukshetra was done with Singapore. Sampriti was done with Bangladesh. And Mitra Shakti was done with Sri Lanka. Don't confuse Mitra Shakti with Samudra Shakti. Samudra Shakti we do with Indonesia. And also don't confuse it with Harimo Shakti. Harimo Shakti India does with Malaysia. Dr. Gyan Aditya Shakya, he was honored with the Presidential Award of Maharishi Badrayan Vyas Samman for his outstanding contribution in the field of which language? The language is the Pali language. Pali. In fact, Pali is a place in Rajasthan. In Rajasthan, the central part of Rajasthan, which consisted of Jodhpur and Pali, was called Marwad. Larsen and Toubro, they have acquired 66% stake, this two-thirds stake, in which IT company? And this acquisition was approved by the Competition Commission of India. Competition Commission of India. So, Ashok Kumar Gupta is the chairman of Competition Commission of India. I repeat, Ashok Kumar Gupta is the chairman of Competition Commission of India. The company is Mindtree. South African born biologist who shared a Nobel Prize in 2002 in physiology passed away recently. What was his name? His name was Sydney Brenner. Sydney Brenner. He won the Nobel Prize in 2002 in physiology. And remember that the Russian physicist and Nobel laureate Zhors Alferov, he won the 2000 Nobel Prize in physics. He also passed away recently. So these two obituaries are very important. Zhors Alferov and Sydney Brenner. Which railway station has been named after M.G. Ramachandran? The railway station which has been named after MGR is Chennai Central. MGR was a great actor. He was a superstar of Tamil movies. He was also the founder of the party AIADMK. He was a former chief minister also. Who was sworn in as the Chief Justice of the Bombay High Court? Chief Justice of the Bombay High Court is Pradeep Nand Rajog. Pradeep Nand Rajog is the new Chief Justice of Bombay High Court. Who was sworn in as the new Chief Justice of the Kolkata High Court? Kolkata High Court new Chief Justice is T.B.N. Radhakrishnan. All-rounder L. Riesa Tayunisen Fauri passed away and she was only 25 years old. She was a woman cricketer of which country? She was a cricketer from South Africa. South Africa. Who has become only the second Indian player to score 8,000 runs in T20 cricket? Only the second Indian player. First was Suresh Raina and second is Virat Kohli. So the answer is Virat Kohli. There are two Indian naval ships, INS Kolkata and INS Shakti. They will take part in which country's Navy exercise? Which country's Navy's 70th anniversary of celebration? Which country's Navy recently completed their 70th Foundation Day? It is China. Chinese President is Xi Jinping. Capital is Beijing. Beijing is the headquarter of Asian Infrastructure Investment Bank. 54th Valor Day of CRPF was observed on which date? Valor Day was observed on 9th of April. And Valor Day is celebrated because on this day in 1965, you know, at the Sardar post in the run of Kutch Gujarat, only a handful of Indian CRPF jawans, they defeated Pakistani army. Okay, they did not let the Pakistani army captured the Sardar post. World Bank has projected India's GDP growth to be what in the current financial year? According to World Bank, it will be 7.5%. David Malpass is the new president of the World Bank. Who has been elected as the new chamber of the International Chamber of Commerce, India? ICC India. What is his name? His name is Vikramjit Singh Sahni. Reserve Bank of India, they rolled out some guidelines for the new currency chest. Now, according to the new rules, the new currency chest should have a processing capacity of how many lakh pieces of banknotes every day. The processing capacity should be 6.6 lakh banknotes per day. And for hilly areas or the places, remote areas or inaccessible places, it should be 2.1 lakh banknotes every day. For a normal area, 6.6 lakh. For hilly areas, 2.1 lakh. Which IIT was ranked number 1 in the National Institutional Ranking Framework, NIRF? And NIRF rankings are official Government of India rankings given by the HRD Ministry. HRD Minister is Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank. His constituency is Haridwar. IIT Madras is the best IIT in India. And which is the best university in India? Indian Institute of Science, Bangalore. Which is the best college in India? It is Miranda House, New Delhi. So Miranda House, New Delhi, best college. Best university, Indian Institute of Science, Bangalore. Best IIT, IIT Madras. Who has become the first woman chairman and managing director of Pawan Hans? Pawan Hans is a public sector company which manufactures air choppers or helicopters. Usha Padhi is the first woman ever to become the chairman of Pawan Hans. Ari Irwin passed away at the age of 28. Ari Irwin was related to which sport? He was a golf player from Malaysia. Okay, he died at an age of only 28. Google has launched its first drone delivery service in which country? First drone delivery service has been launched in Australia. Scott Morrison is the Prime Minister of Australia. Now, also remember these four things. Project Dragonfly is Google. Google's entry into China, that is called Project Dragonfly. Facebook is launching a satellite called Athena. Okay, Facebook. Project Kuiper is of Amazon. And Project Loon is of Google to provide internet through balloons, that is called Project Loon. Railtel has provided free high-speed Wi-Fi service to how many stations in a short period of 7 days with RailWire? Basically, it was a world record. They provided 500 railway stations Wi-Fi internet in just 7 days. But now this number has of course increased. Till now, more than 1500 railway stations have been provided free internet. So tell me, which was the first railway station in India to be given free Wi-Fi according to this scheme by RailWire? Okay. First one was Mumbai Central. Mumbai Central was the first station to be provided internet Wi-Fi by RailTel through RailWire. Which was the 1000th? It was Rai Road station, which is again in Mumbai. Okay, so 1000 is the Rai Road station, Mumbai. First one was Mumbai Central. And 1500th one is the Saibabad station. In fact, in one of the very important exams recently, this question was asked, which was the 1000th station. It was Rai Road station. According to the World Gold Council, India stands at which position among countries in terms of gold reserves? India is at 10th position. Now, some of you might be thinking we are 11th, but no, we are not 11th because they are asking countries. If you see the rankings, then there is IMF also in top 5, and IMF is not a country, so you have to subtract 1. General Electric, in association with which IIT, has established India's first cold spray smart laboratory in the institution? Cold spray smart laboratory is an initiative of IIT Madras. Also remember, IIT Hyderabad is the first IIT in India to start a BTech course in artificial intelligence. World Homeopathy Day was observed on which date? World Homeopathy Day is 10th of April. Why? Because it is the birthday of the German doctor who is the founder of homeopathy. His name was Dr. Christian Frederick Samuel Hahnemann. This was the name of the doctor. This is very important. You should remember it. Dr. Christian Frederick Samuel Hahnemann. In India, for homeopathy, we have the Ministry of Ayush, headed by Shripad Yesso Nayak, and his constituency is North Goa. National Green Tribunal has established a committee under whose chairmanship to examine alleged erosion of Yamuna floodplain in Sonipat. So from Delhi to Sonipat, it's a distance of around 50 to 60 kilometers. It takes an hour, and the road has lot of trucks which put pressure on the Yamuna floodplains. To examine this issue, there is a committee set up under the chairmanship of Adarsh Kumar Goyal, who himself is the chairman of National Green Tribunal. President Ram Nath Kovind, he launched which mobile app for the families of CRPF personnel killed in the line of duty? The mobile app was called Veer Parivar. Veer Parivar. India is buying 464 T-90 tanks from which country? India is buying these very powerful tanks from Russia. Also, we are buying Kamov helicopters from Russia and S-400 missile defense system also from Russia. Russia's currency is ruble. Moscow is the capital. And Russia will organize Eastern Economic Forum in a place called Vladivostok. And PM Modi will be the chief guest. Also remember, there is a gun called AK-203. You must have heard about AK-47. Again, it is called Kalashnikov, automatic Kalashnikov 47. Okay, but upgraded version of it is AK-203 gun. And this rifle will be manufactured in Amethi. Okay, this rifle will be manufactured in Amethi in association with Russia. And this factory is very important because it was inaugurated by PM Modi. Now remember, PM Modi, he inaugurated another factory at Hazira in Surat. And here, what will be manufactured? The howitzer gun. The howitzer K9 Vajra gun, which was manufactured on the lines of Bofors. It is very similar to Bofors. So howitzer gun, the K9 Vajra, will be manufactured in Hazira in Surat. And the Kalashnikov AK-203 will be manufactured in Amethi. The person who is a Lok Sabha MP from Amethi right now is Smriti Rani. She is the Minister for Textiles and Women Child Development. Clear or not clear? This is how you should try to connect the things. Which company has introduced a new open platform called Anthos to run and manage apps from everywhere? Anthos is the new platform of Google. Also, Google has launched their own gaming platform also, which is called Stadia. S-T-A-D-I-A, Stadia. Who has been appointed as the chairman and managing director of NBCC, National Building Construction Corporation? His name is Shivdas Meena. India has built a hospital called Chandra Narayan Yadav Memorial Maternity Hospital in which country? India has built this hospital in Nepal. And who is India's ambassador to Nepal? India's ambassador to Nepal is Manjeev Singh Puri. Also remember, at the 38th India International Trade Fair, Afghanistan was the partner country, Nepal was the focus country, and Jharkhand was the partner state. Clear? India International Trade Fair takes place every year from 15th to 28th of November in Pragati Maidan in New Delhi. And at the 49th International Film Festival of India, Israel was the country of focus and the state in focus was Jharkhand. International Film Festival of India, which took place in Goa. 33rd Surajkund Fair. Surajkund is the largest handicraft fair in Asia. It takes place in Surajkund in Faridabad, which is in Delhi NCR, but technically in Haryana. So, partner country was Thailand and theme state was Maharashtra. Partner country was Thailand and theme state was Maharashtra. Who was selected for Saraswati Samman? It's a literary award. For his collection of poetry called Pakka Ki Oti Jilete. It's a collection of poems which is written by K. Sivareddy. Name the founder of WikiLeaks who was arrested in Ecuadorian embassy in London. His name was Julius Assange. And he was living in the Ecuadorian embassy for the past 7 years. The Supreme Court has put a fine of how many lakh rupees on the West Bengal government for imposing a ban on a movie called Bhobishyat Aur Bhoot. This is against the freedom of expression. So Supreme Court has put a fine of 20 lakh rupees. The astronomers, they have taken the first ever image of a black hole with the help of which telescope? The telescope is called Event Horizon Telescope. The first ever black hole image was captured by Event Horizon Telescope. Who was appointed as the first Chief Justice of the new Andhra Pradesh High Court? Andhra Pradesh have their own High Court now in Amravati. And Vikram Nath is the first Chief Justice. Who was honored with the Russia's highest state decoration, the Order of St. Andrew the Apostle? This award was given to Pradhan Mantri Narendra Modi. And he will also be the chief guest at the Eastern Economic Forum in Vladivostok. Which Paralympian was named for the New Zealand Sir Edmund Hillary Fellowship? Edmund Hillary, the person from New Zealand, he is the first person to climb Mount Everest in the world. This fellowship was given to Deepa Malik. She won the silver medal in the Paralympic Games in Rio de Janeiro. Who has been awarded with the Freedom of the City of London Award in recognition of her work to promote the insurance ties between India and UK? Freedom of the City of London Award was given to Alice Vaidyan. She is the chairman of General Insurance Corporation. Which country will be the guest of honor at the Abu Dhabi International Book Fair 2019? Guest of honor will be India. India will be the guest of honor. The National Green Tribunal has put a penalty of 100 crore on which state over illegal sand mining in the state? It is Andhra Pradesh, 100 crore penalty. Jean Michel Lapin has become the new Prime Minister of which country? The capital of this country is Port-au-Prince. We are talking about Haiti. Name the founder of the company called Digital Sukoon, who was honored with the Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar Nobel Award by the International Human Rights Council. What is his name? He is Sudhanshu Kumar, founder of Digital Sukoon. Who has become the first woman Vice Chancellor of Jamia Millia Islamia University? First time there is a woman, she will be at the helm. Her name is Nazma Akhtar, first Vice Chancellor of Jamia Millia Islamia, New Delhi. Scientists have discovered a new human species called Homo luzonensis in which country? Homo luzonensis was discovered in Philippines. Philippines capital is Manila. Manila is the headquarter of Asian Development Bank and Philippines president is Rodrigo Duterte. India's flagship program Namami Gange, it was It was declared as the Public Water Agency of the Year Award at the Global Water Summit. Now, where did Global Water Summit was held? It was held in London. London is the headquarters of Amnesty International. Which is the first country in the world to officially declare National Safe Motherhood Day? It is India. And remember, 11th of April will be celebrated as National Safe Motherhood Day every year. Which company has won the prestigious AIMA Managing India Award for being Outstanding PSU of the Year? It is the most profitable company in India, IOC, Indian Oil Corporation. Indian Oil Corporation has won the Outstanding PSU of the Year Award. Which digital payment company has acquired a financial technology company called Wibmo for around 484 crore? Wibmo has been acquired by PayU. PayU. Who has become the brand ambassador of the Fantasy 11, a gaming startup? Fantasy 11 gaming startup, Murli Karthik, the former Indian team spinner bowler, is the brand ambassador for Fantasy 11. Which Lok Sabha constituency in Telangana? It entered Guinness World Book record for having maximum voters. How many voters are there in this constituency? There are more than 15 lakh voters. It is Nizamabad. Sabuj Sathi scheme of which state has won the prestigious World Summit on the Information Society Awards of the United Nations? Sabuj Sathi and Utkarsh Bangla, they both are the schemes of West Bengal. Sabuj Sathi, in fact, is a bicycle sharing scheme where the students of 9th to 12th class, 9th, 10th, 11th and 12th, they are given bicycles. Which city has been ranked number 1 on the World Health Organization's list of 15 most polluted cities in the world? The city is Kanpur. Kanpur is the most polluted city in the world, and second most polluted is Faridabad in Haryana. Faridabad. A new state-of-the-art virtual reality center to provide a major boost to the indigenous warship design capabilities of the Indian Navy was inaugurated in which city? Virtual reality center was inaugurated recently in Delhi. Which bank has just completed 25 years of its existence? It was 25 years back that this bank was opened. The bank is IndusInd Bank. So IndusInd Bank completed 25 years recently, and to celebrate it, it launched a hashtag called Just25. Marylebone Cricket Club has bestowed the honor of honorary life member to which player? Marylebone Cricket Club has given honorary life membership to Inzamamul Haq and Mark Boucher. So the answer is both B and C. Inzamamul Haq is a former Pakistan batsman. Mark Boucher is a South African wicketkeeper. Name the person who directed the famous serial Fauji, in which Shah Rukh Khan used to act. He passed away recently. He was Colonel Raj Kapoor. 128th birth anniversary of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was observed on which date? It was observed on 14th of April. And Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, the place where his remains were there, is called Chaitya Bhumi. Chaitya Bhumi. Who will be honored with the 2018 Guillermo Cano Press Freedom Prize? They are two people, Wa Lon and Kiao So Oh. So the answer is both A and B. They did reporting in Myanmar, and Myanmar government put them in jail for many years. Which football club has won the 2019 Super Cup of Football title? It was won by FC Goa. They defeated Chennai Football Club in the final. Now, three-fold trophies you remember here. First is, which team won the Europa League? Europa League football was won by Chelsea. They defeated Arsenal in the final. Second question, which team won the UEFA Champions League? Again, football. Very, very important question. It was won by Liverpool. They defeated Tottenham Hotspur in the final. Next question, which team won the FIFA Women's World Cup? It was held in France. It was won by America. Who has become the new Prime Minister of Palestine? His name is Mohammed Ishtaya. Mohammed Ishtaya. And who is the President of Palestine? President is Mahmoud Abbas. Okay. So Mahmoud Abbas is the President and Mohammed Ishtaya is the Prime Minister of Palestine. Palestine's capital is East Jerusalem and they have given their highest civilian award, the Grand Collar of the Order of Palestine, to Narendra Modi. Name the Indian boxer who has won the gold medal in the 54 kilogram category at the Boxing World Cup in Cologne in Germany. What was his name? It's a she, Meena Kumari Mesnam. She is also from Manipur. Meena Kumari Mesnam. Who became the first cricketer to score 100 half centuries in T20? 100 half centuries were scored by Chris Gayle of West Indies. SpaceX and Elon Musk is the CEO of SpaceX. They will launch the DART mission in 2021. What does R in DART stands for? DART mission is basically asteroid smashing mission. So if this is planet Earth, if an asteroid is coming towards the Earth, then they will deflect that, right? So it stands for double asteroid redirection test or DART. So answer is redirection. The world's largest airplane called Rock, it took its first flight from which city? It weighs more than 2.25 lakh kilogram. That is almost 10 times the size of any normal commercial aircraft. It took its first flight from California. Which country's mission to the moon crashed? Okay, it became unsuccessful. Their lunar mission was called Beersheet. Mission Beersheet was a mission of Israel and it did not pay any fruits. Which golf player has won his 5th Masters and 15th major title after 11 years? This is very important because he was also awarded the Presidential Medal of Freedom, the highest civilian honor in America by President Donald Trump. He is Tiger Woods. He won his 5th Masters and 15th major title after 11 years. This Masters title is called Augusta Masters. It is one of the biggest titles in golf. And Augusta Masters, the player who wins it gets a green jacket. Green jacket. Who has won the World Press Photo of the Year 2019 award for crying girl image? This is an image of the crying girl. This girl is from Honduras. And the photo was clicked by John Moore. John Moore. Defense Research Development Organization has successfully test fired the long range subsonic cruise missile. What is the name of the missile? The missile is called Nirbhay missile. DRDO chairman is G. Satish Reddy. Who has become the highest scoring Indian batsman in T20? Highest scoring Indian batsman in T20 is Virat Kohli. Which two newspapers were awarded Pulitzer Prizes for their separate investigations of President Donald Trump and his family? The two newspapers are the New York Times and Wall Street Journal. So the answer is A and B. New York Times and the Wall Street Journal. Who has been appointed as the managing director of Twitter for India? What is his name? He is Manish Maheshwari. He is the MD Twitter India. And who is the CEO of Twitter? Jack Dorsey. Jack Dorsey is the CEO of Twitter. The Indian Air Force is going to recommend Wing Commander Abhinandan Vartaman for which gallantry medal? Abhinandan Vartaman was taken hostage by Pakistan and subsequently released. He will be awarded the Veer Chakra. The Veer Chakra. Which country hosted the Asian Weightlifting Championship 2019? Asian Weightlifting Championship 2019 was hosted by China. Which place in China? Ningbo. Ningbo in China. The China's capital Beijing will host the 2022 Winter Olympics. And the 2026 Winter Olympics They will take place in Italy's cities of Milan and Cortina. So Italy will host the 2026 Winter Olympics. And last year in 2018, Winter Olympics took place in Pyeongchang in South Korea. Which terror group has taken the responsibility of the Easter suicide attacks in Sri Lanka, where more than 400 people were killed? It is the Islamic State. India's first gold medal at the 23rd Asian Athletics Championship was won by whom? It was won by Gomati Marimuthu. Gomati Marimuthu. And where is she from? She is from Tamil Nadu and she is a 800 meter athlete. Ravan 1 is the satellite launched by which country? Ravan 1 was launched by Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka's president is Maithripala Sirisena and Prime Minister is Ranil Wickremesinghe. Which country will host the G20 summit in 2020? So in 2019, G20 summit was hosted by Osaka. In 2020 by Saudi Arabia. So the answer is Saudi Arabia. Osaka is a city in Japan. Redbus, which is a bus ticketing platform, Redbus, it has appointed which person as brand ambassador? It is MS Dhoni. MS Dhoni. The Ministry of External Affairs, it has set up Indo-Pacific Division in the Foreign Office. Who is the head of the Indo-Pacific Wing? Indo-Pacific Wing will be headed by Vikram Doraiswamy. So basically, the Indian Ocean and Pacific Ocean together are called the Indo-Pacific. US President Donald Trump has announced to bestow Presidential Medal of Freedom to which golfer? He is Tiger Woods. He recently won his 15th major title and 5th Augusta Masters title. Which general insurance company has been certified with ISO 31000:2018? This certification was recently awarded to Chola Mandalam MS. Who has become the first Indian to be inducted to National Geospatial Advisory Committee of America? National Geospatial Advisory Committee, the person who has made it, becoming the first Indian to do so, is Sanjay Kumar. The central government has approved a proposal to change the name of a village in Madhya Pradesh from Durjanpur to what? The name will be Shivdham. Shivdham will be the new name instead of Durjanpur. What is the rank of India in the World Press Freedom Index 2019? The country with the best press freedom is Norway. So Norway was number 1 and India was 140. The last country at the rank of 180 was Turkmenistan. Turkmenistan. Alan Garcia passed away. He was the former president of which country? Alan Garcia was the former president of Peru. Peru's capital is Lima. The naval exercise Varuna, it was held between India and which country? Varuna was held between India and France. Now, Varuna is a naval exercise. With France, we do an air force exercise called Garuda. So, Varuna and Garuda are both with France. The election commission, they launched which mobile app to give real-time availability of voter turnout throughout the Lok Sabha election? You can get to know how many votes have been cast at one place. The name of the mobile app was Voter Turnout. Voter Turnout. Which two ships of Indian Navy, they participated in the International Fleet Review that was held at Qingdao in China on April 23. The two ships are INS Kolkata and INS Shakti. So the answer is A and B. And these two ships participated in the 70th anniversary of the Chinese Navy also. Who has become the first Indian woman to be elected to the Fellow of the Royal Society in the 359-year history of the prestigious scientific academy? 359-year history, first time Indian woman has been elected to the Fellow of the Royal Society. Her name is Gagandeep Kang. There is a book on Jallianwala Bagh, in fact a poem called Khuni Baisakhi. It was released in which country recently? This poem is banned in India. This book is banned in India. And after 100 years, it was launched in UAE. It was released in the UAE. Now remember, UAE's capital is Abu Dhabi. and currency is dirham. Currency, not many people know, it is dirham. Who will become the first world leader to meet Crown Prince Naruhito? So Naruhito is the new king of Japan. The first person who met him was Donald Trump. Remember, the old age in Japan was Heisei and the new age is called Reiwa. Earlier the emperor was Akihito, now it is Naruhito. India has rebuilt Chaiyoifal Kundaling Monastery in which country? This monastery India has built in Nepal. KP Sharma Oli is the Prime Minister of Nepal and Vidya Devi Bhandari is the President of Nepal. Capital is Kathmandu, which is the headquarter of SAARC. The Asian Tea Alliance, recently it has been formed by 5 tea consuming countries. It was launched in which country? Asian Tea Alliance is an association between China, Japan, Sri Lanka, Indonesia. Clear? So these are the members. There are 5 total. China, India. So India is missing. If you add India, these 5. China and India, they are the 2 top tea producing countries in the world. So the answer is, it was launched in China. Saudi Arabia has issued a formal order increasing the Hajj quota of India to what? How many people from India can go to Hajj now? The holy pilgrimage. 2 lakh. India's minority affairs minister is Mukhtar Abbas Naqvi. Who has been appointed as Ras Al Khaimah Economic Zone Corporate Ambassador? Ras Al Khaimah is one of the Emirates in UAE, along with Sharjah, along with Abu Dhabi, etc. Ravi Shastri, the coach of the Indian cricket team, has been appointed as the Corporate Ambassador. Which astronaut is going to have her mission on the International Space Station extended to 328 days? This is a new record for the longest single space flight by a woman. And she will break the record of Peggy Whitson. If you remember Peggy Whitson of NASA, she spent 288 days in space. And now Christina Koch, she will spend 328 days in space. The Indian Navy has launched a guided missile destroyer. What is the name of it? At the Mazagon Dock Shipbuilder. The new guided missile destroyer of India is INS Imphal. Imphal is also the name of capital of Manipur. India's first center of excellence for drone development, it will be set up at which IIT? Which IIT? The IIT is IIT Hyderabad. In fact, the first UAV or unmanned aerial vehicle manufacturing facility was also opened recently in Hyderabad. India's first dog park was also opened in Hyderabad. Conde Lang, all-round cricketer, passed away at an age of only 38 years. Which country did he play for? Conde Lang was a cricketer from Scotland. Scotland capital is Edinburgh. Scotland is a part of United Kingdom. The world's tallest indoor waterfall, 131 foot tall, opened for the generic public at which airport? World's tallest indoor waterfall opened at the Changi Airport in Singapore. Changi Airport, Singapore. Which retail company has become India's first retail company to cross the revenue of 1 lakh crore annual? It is Reliance. It is India's first retail company to cross 1 lakh crore annual revenue. Yusuf Hamid, he was honored in the 2019 list of the new fellows of the UK's Royal Society, is the chairman of which company? Yusuf Hamid, he was honored, he is the chairman of Cipla, the pharmaceutical company Cipla. He was honored by the UK's Royal Society. According to International Labour Organization, Bhopal gas tragedy was among the world's major industrial accidents of the 20th century. The tragedy took place in which year? Bhopal gas tragedy took place in 1984. Universe's first molecule formed 14 billion years ago. It was detected in the space recently. What is the name of the molecule? The name of the molecule which they have kept is, it is called helium hydride ion. Helium hydride ion. Comedian and actor Volodymyr Zelensky, he has won the presidential election of which country? He is the new president of Ukraine. capital is Kiev. Which of the following has won the 73rd edition of Santosh Trophy? Santosh Trophy is played for football. The team that won it recently is Services. They defeated Punjab in the final. The final was held in Ludhiana in Punjab. Which Malayalam film has won the Best Cinematography Award at the Beijing International Film Festival? The film is called Bhayankam. Bhayankam. And this is a film which is directed by the director Jai Raj. What is the rank of India in the recently released Index of Cancer Preparedness? How ready are we for cancer? We are at 19th position. The number one country or the most prepared country is Australia. With an aim to honor Amartya Sen, which institution has announced a chair or a department in inequality studies in his name? Which college or institution I'm talking about? It is London School of Economics. London School of Economics has started a chair in inequality studies in the name of Amartya Sen. According to FAME II guidelines, the electric vehicles in India must locally source at least what percent components in order to receive subsidy? If a company wants to make an electric vehicle, at least 50% should be sourced from India. Only then they will be able to receive subsidy. And remember, after 2030, in India, electric vehicles will be the only vehicles according to the Niti Aayog. The deadline that they have kept is 2030. Mount Agung volcano erupted again. It is located in which country? So Mount Agung is a volcano in Indonesia. Now remember, there are other volcanoes also that you need to remember which erupted recently. So two volcanoes which erupted recently, one is called Mount Stromboli. It is in Italy. In fact, one person died also recently in that eruption. And then there is one more where I went to recently, Mount Etna. It is also in Italy. Mount Etna. And one more is there in Italy called Mount Vesuvius. Mount Vesuvius. Which country will host the G20 Leaders Summit on 21st and 22nd November 2020? So, in 2020, G20 meeting will be in Saudi Arabia. In 2019, in Osaka, Japan. Which bank has received the approval for getting, got the approval from Competition Commission of India for acquiring Gaurav Finance Company? Gaurav Finance will be acquired by Bandhan Bank. And remember, recently HDFC Bank acquired 9.9% stake in Bandhan Bank. Bandhan Bank acquired Gaurav Finance. In turn, Bandhan Bank was acquired, a minority stake in Bandhan Bank was acquired by HDFC. Bandhan Bank headquarter is in Kolkata. Kolkata is also the headquarter of UCO Bank and Allahabad Bank. Punjab National Bank appointed which person as their executive director? Executive director, who is he? His name is Mr. Rajesh Kumar Yaduvanshi. Who has been named as the goodwill ambassador of the Indian team for the Street Child Cricket World Cup? There were two people, Mithali Raj and Saurav Ganguly. Mithali Raj and Saurav Ganguly, they both were announced as the goodwill ambassador for Street Child Cricket World Cup. And the normal ICC Cricket World Cup took place in England and Wales. Notre Dame Cathedral is located in which city? It was in news because of a fire, major fire here, which caused loss of billions of dollars. So it is in Paris. In Paris, you will also find the Eiffel Tower and Louvre Museum. Louvre Museum is the same place where the famous painting Mona Lisa is kept. In VPN bilat exercise, it is a military exercise between India and which country? It's a military exercise between India and Vietnam. Vietnam's capital is Hanoi. Venezuela's capital is Caracas and currency is Bolivar. Which state celebrated its 72nd Foundation Day on 15th of April? 72nd Foundation Day on 15th of April was Himachal Pradesh. At one point of time, it used to be a union territory. It was only in the year 1970 it became a state. The Supreme Court has banned all the mining activities along which national park? It is the Kaziranga National Park, which is in Assam, famous for one-horned rhino. Assam also has other national parks like Orang, Manas, Sonai Rupai, many others. Google has opened its first African Artificial Intelligence Center in which country? First Artificial Intelligence Center by Google has been opened in Ghana. Ghana's capital is Accra. Chief of Army Staff Bipin Rawat, he has commissioned recently which offshore patrol vessel at Vishakhapatnam in Andhra? It is called INS Veera. INS Veera. It's a patrolling vessel. The Election Commission of India, they cancelled the polling in which constituency on the grounds of misuse of money? It is the Vellore constituency. So there were 543 seats in Lok Sabha. Only the result for 542 has been announced. One constituency, Vellore, elections were cancelled. It will take place at a later date. The Reserve Bank of India has issued the bank notes of which denomination that are signed by the Governor Shaktikant Das. In new series, completely new Mahatma Gandhi series, the 50 rupee bank notes have been made legal tender by the RBI. From which year onwards, the Central Board of Secondary Education students will be having magnifying glasses and portable video magnifier during exam time. The visually impaired students will be allowed the use of magnifying glasses and portable video magnifier during the class 10 examination. This will be from year 2020 onwards. Indian Council of Medical Research has issued guidelines for Candida auris. What is Candida auris? Candida auris is a fungus. It's a fungus and it's a very dangerous fungus. Who has been named the brand ambassador of Indo-American Arts Council? His name is Vikas Khanna. He is a Michelin star chef. Also remember Garima Arora. She has recently become a Michelin rated chef from India. Which organization was conferred with the Swachhta Pakhwada Award? Swachhta Pakhwada Award was given to All India Radio, Publication Division and Children's Film Society of India. The answer is all of the above. When does UN celebrates the Day for the English Language? UN English Language Day is 23rd of April. 23rd of April. And why 23rd of April? Because 23rd of April is the birthday of William Shakespeare. Which country has been nominated as the guest of honor at the International Book Fair to be held in Abu Dhabi? It is India. And remember, Sharjah is the World Book Capital for 2019 and Kuala Lumpur for 2020. Who has become the first Indian to hit 200 sixes in IPL? First Indian to hit 200 sixes in IPL is Mahendra Singh Dhoni. The government has extended the ban on import of milk and its products from which country? The ban is on the Chinese milk because it contains a harmful chemical called melamine. Hope Probe Mission. It's an ambitious dream project of which country to send a mission to Mars? Hope Probe is a mission of United Arab Emirates. Reserve Bank of India has divested its entire stake in which of the following organization? Earlier, RBI had a stake in National Housing Bank and NABARD. Now the entire stake has been sold to Government of India. So remember, now NABARD and National Housing Bank are completely owned by the Government of India. So the answer is A and B. NABARD was formed in 1982. Clear? National Bank for Agriculture and Rural Development. India's Agriculture Minister right now is Narendra Singh Tomar. His constituency is Morena in MP. Which country has released a special commemorative stamp on the theme of Ramayana to mark the 70th anniversary of the establishment of its diplomatic ties with India? Which country has released this stamp? Indonesia. And Joko Widodo is the president of Indonesia. Capital is Jakarta, which hosted the Asian Games 2018. And Indonesia is planning to move its capital somewhere away from Jakarta. Okay. Name the Pakistani journalist who has been named as World Press Freedom Hero by the International Press Institute. He writes for The Dawn. His name is Cyril Almeida. Cyril Almeida. And also remember, the first Hindu judge in Pakistan is Suman Kumari. Suman Kumari is the first Hindu judge in Pakistan. Recently, she was selected in the judicial services. Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu has decided to name a new community in the occupied Golan Heights after which person? The person is of course Donald Trump. Israel's currency is shekel. Jerusalem is the capital. Which country has successfully tested the world's first floating nuclear power plant called Akademik Lomonosov? Akademik Lomonosov is the world's first nuclear power plant of Russia. Reserve Bank of India has given its in-principle approval to which bank for acquiring 9.9% stake in Bandhan Bank? So HDFC has acquired 9.9% stake in Bandhan Bank. Who was honored with the Master Dinanath Mangeshkar Award? This award was bestowed upon three people: Salim Khan, who is the father of Salman Khan, Madhur Bhandarkar and Helen. So the answer is all of the above. Madhur Bhandarkar is a director, Helen is a yesteryear's actress and dancer. Which cryptocurrency exchange company has introduced India's first platform for wholesale cryptocurrency trading? Which cryptocurrency exchange are we talking about? It is BuyUCoin. If they ask you which cryptocurrency company opened India's first cryptocurrency ATM, the answer is UnoCoin. UnoCoin opened India's first cryptocurrency ATM. Of course, the ATM was shut down and the owner was arrested because in India, cryptocurrency is illegal. National Company Law Tribunal has approved the merger of which private sector lender bank with BFIL? So Bharat Financial is merging with which bank? IndusInd Bank, which completed 25 years recently. Rabindranath Tagore Literary Prize was given to Rana Das Gupta for which novel? Rana Das Gupta won it for the novel called Solo. Rabindranath Tagore Literary Prize. Rabindranath Tagore was the first person to win Literary Nobel Prize from India for his collection of poems called Gitanjali. Who has become the first Indian origin person to win an election in Japan? Recently, he was elected to the Tokyo's Edogawa Ward Assembly. He is Puranik Yogendra. Puranik Yogendra. Who has taken charge as the 52nd Controller General of Defense Accounts, CJDA? CJDA is Rajendra Kumar Nayak. Who has become the first woman zonal manager in LIC? Before this, no woman was elevated to the position of a zonal manager. Her name is Mini Eep. Who is the new managing director and CEO of Indian Overseas Bank? His tenure started from 1st of July. He is Karnam Shekhar. Karnam Shekhar. Dalbir Singh Suhag, he is the former Indian Army Chief. He was appointed as India's High Commissioner to which country? The country is Seychelles. Capital is Victoria and Seychelles, they gave Assumption Island to India. Also remember Oman, they gave Dukam Island to India, D-U-K-M, Dukam Port. United States has listed which animal as endangered species? The United States has listed giraffe now as animals in danger. Which company has become the world's third company to hit 1 trillion value? First company was Apple, second Amazon, third now is Microsoft. So the answer is Microsoft. What was the rank of India in the Global Talent Competitiveness Index 2019? India is ranked a very poor 80. India is ranked at 80th position. And which is the number one country? So Switzerland was number one, Singapore was number two. India's first laboratory meat project took off in which city? Artificial meat is being created in Hyderabad. Reserve Bank of India has allowed the foreign portfolio investors, FPIs, to invest in which bonds? These are the municipal bonds. Which airline has become the first major airline to operate a flight without any single-use plastic on board? It is the Etihad Airways. Also remember one person, Claire Polosek. She is from Australia. She has become the first woman to umpire in men's one-day matches. And also remember G.S. Lakshmi. She has become the first female referee of the ICC. Reserve Bank of India, they have started 20 rupees new notes. What is the motif on the reverse side of the note? The Ellora Caves. The Ellora Caves are printed on the notes. And what is the color? The color is greenish yellow. Greenish yellow. The Indian Council of Medical Research has launched which program to eliminate malaria from India by 2030. Remember, very important, India's target is to eliminate malaria is 2030. India's target to eliminate tuberculosis is 2025. Both can be asked. Okay, tuberculosis 2025, malaria 2030. The program is called Mera India, Malaria Elimination Research Alliance. Which player has won the Asian Snooker Tour title? Asian Snooker Tour title was won by Pankaj Advani. Who has become the new CEO of SWIFT, Society for Worldwide Interbank Financial Telecommunication? SWIFT. His name is Javier Perez Teso. Which country will now play one day matches? It got the one day status recently. One day status was awarded to America and Oman. So very soon you will see America and Oman playing cricket. One day cricket. A 35 member women police team called Stri Shakti was launched in which city of Andhra for women safety? It was launched recently in Vishakhapatnam. Also remember, there is a women force called Jyoti Bahini. It was recently inaugurated in Guwahati in Assam. IRDAI, Insurance Regulatory and Development Authority of India, it has set up a committee under whose chairmanship to review the regulatory framework on microinsurance. Committee on microinsurance is headed by Suresh Mathur. It's very important. The Baby Colombo mission is a mission by Japan and European Union. It is for exploration of which planet? It will be carried out by their respective agencies, Japanese agency called JAXA and European agency called ESA, European Space Agency. It is for exploring Mercury, the planet that is closest to the sun and the smallest planet in the solar system. Reserve Bank of India has extended the non-banking financial company Ombudsman Scheme, NBFC Ombudsman Scheme, to non-deposit taking NBFCs with asset size of minimum what amount? Any non-deposit NBFC, okay, minimum 100 crore asset size should have ombudsman now. Another important thing, how many ombudsman offices are there in India now? 22. The 22nd office has been recently opened in Delhi, and Delhi has become the first city in India to have not one, not two, but 3 ombudsman offices. Name the Indian golfer who has won the Outstanding Achievement as a Player Award, Lifetime Achievement Award at the annual India Golf Industry Association Awards. He is Gaganjeet Bhullar. Gaganjeet Bhullar. Who has won his first World Cup gold medal at the ISSF Rifle and Pistol World Cup in the 10 meter air pistol men's category? What is his name? His name is Abhishek Verma. So Abhishek Verma, he won his first gold medal. Also remember, ISSF is headquartered in Munich. The Indian Army has signed a MOU with National Hydroelectric Power Corporation Limited to construct tunnels on the borders of which two countries? These two countries are China and Pakistan. Answer is A and B. Along the China-Pakistan border, we will construct tunnels. PWD, the Central Public Works Department, has constituted an 8-member expert committee under whose chairmanship to formulate a design policy for building construction and infrastructure development. The design policy will be formulated there, you know, by the PWD, and the committee is called M.K. Sharma Committee. M.K. Sharma has been made the chairman of this committee. So, who is the only Indian who has been featured in the Fortune magazine's list of world's 100 greatest leaders? Among the world's 100 greatest leaders is Arunachalam Murugnagatham. He popularized sanitary napkins, and the movie Padman is based on his life. Name the Mizoram boy who tried to save a chicken. He has received PETA India's Compassionate Kid Award. He is Derek Lal Chanima. Who was the only wrestler who won the gold medal for India at the 2019 Asian Wrestling Championships held in China? Who was the only wrestler to win a gold medal? He is Bajrang Punia. Not she, he. Bajrang Punia won the gold medal. He was the only wrestler. And remember, Asian Wrestling Championship took place in China. Nagaso Gitada passed away. He was a former president of which country? He was a former president of Ethiopia. Ethiopia's capital is Addis Ababa. Another person from Ethiopia, Tedros Adhanom. He is the WHO Director General. Housing and Urban Development Corporation, HUDCO. It celebrated its which foundation day on 25th of April? It was their 49th foundation day. Which country has announced a ban on covering of the face with any kind of veil or burqa? This is for security reasons. Veil or burqa was banned by Sri Lanka. And recently, Tunisia has banned niqab, which is to cover the face by women. The National Commission for Protection of Child Rights has asked how many states to stop the sale of Johnson & Johnson baby shampoo. They have asked 5 states to stop the sale of Johnson & Johnson baby shampoo because it contains a dangerous chemical called formaldehyde. Undaunted, Saving the Idea of India. It is a book written by which person? It is a book which has been written by the former finance minister of India, and you know his name, P. Chidambaram. Which of the following player has received the orange cap for scoring maximum runs at the IPL? Orange cap was given to David Warner. Also, David Warner plays for Sunrisers Hyderabad. Purple cap for most wickets was given to Imran Tahir. He played for Chennai Super Kings. And most valuable player is Andre Russell of Kolkata Knight Riders. Emerging player of the tournament is Shubham Gill of Kolkata Knight Riders. Who has been appointed as the new chairman and managing director of ITC because their old chairman YC Deveshwar passed away? So Sanjeev Puri is the new chairman of ITC. Which terrorist group has claimed that for the first time it has established a province called Wilaya of Hind in India? It is Islamic State. In Jammu Kashmir, Wilaya of Hind is the name of the province which they claim they have established. Nearly 300 yaks died due to starvation following a heavy rainfall in which district? Which district is this? It is the North Sikkim. Who is the new Chief Minister of Sikkim? Prem Tamang. Very important. Prem Tamang. And the ruling party in Sikkim is called Sikkim Krantikari Morcha. Sikkim is the first organic state of India, and it was also the first state of India to become open defecation free. What is the name of Kerala's largest temple festival, which began recently on May the 12, 2019? It is called Thrissur Puram. And it takes place in Vadakkunathan Temple. Another temple that you should know in Kerala is the Padmanabha Swami Temple in Thiruvananthapuram. And Shabrimala in Pathanamthitta district, Lord Ayappa, Shabrimala Temple. That is also important. Pakistan will receive how much money from IMF, International Monetary Fund? Pakistan will receive $6 billion as a loan. And Geeta Gopinath is the chief economist of IMF. Which football club won the English Premier League? English Premier League was won by Manchester City. Champions League was won by Liverpool. Europa League by Chelsea. Which female cricketer has become the highest wicket-taking spinner? Pay attention to this word, spinner, in one-day matches. The all-time wicket-taker is Jhulan Goswami, but she is a fast bowler. Highest wicket-taking spin bowler is Sana Mir from Pakistan. So the answer is Sana Mir. International Nurses Day was observed on which date? It is the birthday of Florence Nightingale. Florence Nightingale's birthday is celebrated as International Nurses Day. And this day is observed on 12th of May. Which country has tested the world's fastest bullet train called Alpha X? The speed is 400 km per hour. It is Japan. Who has become the third Indian to claim 150 wickets in IPL? First two were Piyush Chawla and Amit Mishra. Third one is Harbhajan Singh. Who has been appointed as Indian men's football team coach? His name is Igor Stimac. And he is from Croatia. Croatia's capital is Zagreb. India's first ever ice cafe has been opened in Gaya village. Where? India's first ever ice cafe has been opened in Ladakh. Which Bollywood actor wrote his debut novel called Dopehri? Dopehri has been written by the famous actor Pankaj Kapoor. Who was appointed as a member of the Commonwealth Secretariat Arbitral Tribunal, CSAT? Which person? He is K.S. Radhakrishnan. K.S. Radhakrishnan. Headquarter of CSAT is in London. Meena Mangal, she was shot down recently, shot dead. She's a former journalist of which country? She was a renowned journalist from Afghanistan. Capital is Kabul. Ashraf Ghani is the president. Who has been appointed as the new president of the United Nations General Assembly? He is from Nigeria. His name is Tijani Muhammad Bande. He can be seen here with Antonio Guterres, who is the Secretary General of United Nations. United Nations is headquartered in New York. World Migratory Bird Day was observed on which date? World Migratory Bird Day is celebrated on the second Saturday of May and second Saturday of October. And this time it will fall on 11th of May and 12th of October, second Saturday of the month. Konkan Railways Corporation Limited has signed a contract agreement with which country to supply two 1600 horsepower demo train sets. India will supply these two 1600 horsepower DEMU train sets to Nepal. Remember, there is a train service starting between Jayanagar in India to Kurtha in Nepal. Kurtha is in Dhanasu district in Nepal. National Technology Day was observed on which date? National Technology Day is 11th of May, and this is basically the day on 11th of May 1998 when India became a nuclear power. Clear? The code name was Smiling Buddha. Smiling Buddha. Who was honored with the 2019 McCain Institute Award for Courage and Leadership? McCain Institute Award was given to Chhaya Sharma. She is the IPS officer who made sure that the Nirbhaya case investigation was led to its culmination. Justice Abhay Srinivas Oka, he was sworn in as the Chief Justice of which High Court? Justice A.S. Oka is the new Chief Justice of the Karnataka High Court. Karnataka recently started a mission also called Jal Amrut for conservation of water. And they also started Varshadhari's cloud seeding project for artificial rains. Which of the following union territories or states has recruited barn owls to fight rodent menace? Lakshadweep will use owls so that they can eat extra mice and protect the crops. Lakshadweep capital is Kavarati. There is another island in Lakshadweep called Minicoy, which is the largest island. And Lakshadweep is in Arabian Sea. Which country has approved a vaccine for dengue called Dengvaxia? Dengvaxia has been approved by United States of America. Indian Air Force has received the first Apache attack helicopter from which country? Apache attack helicopter has been received from America. Apache, Chinook, all of these helicopters. Even there was three actually, Apache, Romeo and Chinook. The first edition of the world's first exclusive women's cricket magazine called Crickzone. It was released in which city? Crickzone was released in Jaipur. It is the first ever exclusive women's cricket magazine, and on the cover you can see Smriti Mandhana. She graced the cover for the first edition of this magazine ever. Roshan Taneja passed away. Who was he? He was one of the most famous acting trainers. And remember, 62nd Grandmaster of India is Swams Mishra from Odisha. 62nd Grandmaster of India, I'm talking about chess. 61st Grandmaster of India is Inian Paneer Selvam. 60th is D. Gukesh and 59th is N. R. Visak. Apple, they will open their first retail store in which city of India? First retail store. It will be opened in Mumbai. Which airlines has launched the world's first ever zero waste flight. First ever zero waste flight was done by Qantas. It's basically Australia Airlines. Indian Army, they will observe the year 2019 as year of what? It is the year of the next of kin. Year of the next of kin. Which of the following has unveiled a project called Blue Moon? Blue Moon is a project of Jeff Bezos. It's a lunar lander project. India's first global mega science exhibition called Vigyan Samagam was held in which city? Vigyan Samagam was held in Mumbai. Which country's central bank has printed the 50 rupee note with a spelling mistake? The word responsibility has been incorrectly pronounced. It has been done by Australia. And remember, Canada's $10 note was declared as the best note in the world. IFFCO has elected which person as their chairman? Mr. Balwinder Singh Nakai is the chairman of IFFCO. IFFCO is the largest cooperative in the world. Indian Farmer Fertilizer Cooperative. World Health Organization has collaborated with the International Food and Beverage Alliance to eliminate industrially produced trans fat from the food supply worldwide by which year? They are targeting trans fats to be removed by 2023. India's first UPI Bahi Khata, Bahi Khata means account, for merchants has been started by which of the following? UPI Bahi Khata has been started by Bharat Pay. Bharat Pay. Reliance Industries Limited has acquired which British toy retailer? It is Hamleys. Hamleys has been acquired by Reliance. Monkeypox virus was reported in which country recently? It was reported in Singapore. Which country has become the second nation after Britain to declare climate emergency? Climate emergency was declared first in Britain and now in Ireland. Ireland's capital is Dublin. Who among the following Bollywood actresses has been appointed by the UN as Sustainable Development Goals Advocate? It is Dia Mirza. Dia Mirza. Which state police deployed the first ever anti-Naxal Women's Commando Unit? Anti-Naxal Women's Commando Unit was recently done by Chhattisgarh. Engineers from IIT Bombay, they have developed a microprocessor called what? Which could reduce India's dependence on imports. What is the name of the microprocessor? It is called Ajit. Ajit is done by IIT Bombay. On 9th of May 2019, which birth anniversary of the Rajput king Maharana Pratap was celebrated across the country? It was the 479th birth anniversary of Maharana Pratap. Two journalists, Wa Lone and Kyaw So Oh, they were jailed in which country? They have been freed now. They were jailed in Myanmar. They have got the Guillermo Cano World Press Freedom Prize. Which company has been announced as the main sponsor of the Afghanistan cricket team for the upcoming World Cup? Which company? The company is Amul. They recently started selling camel milk in Gujarat. The World Athletics Day was observed on which date? World Athletics Day was on 7th of May. And International Association of Athletics Federation is headquartered where? Monaco. Now they have changed their name to World Athletics. So World Athletics is the new name of IAAF. Which birth anniversary of Nobel laureate Rabindranath Tagore was celebrated across the country on 8th of May 2019? It was the 158th birth anniversary of the great Tagore. Who has been re-elected with the highest number of votes to a 5-year term on the International Narcotics Control Board? What is her name? Her name is Jagjit Pavadia. What was the theme of the World Red Cross Day? The theme was love. Who was conferred with the Order of St. George Award by the Church of Kerala? Shri Shri Ravi Shankar, he is the founder of Art of Living. Please don't confuse Order of St. George with Order of St. Andrews. Order of St. Andrews the Apostle was given to Narendra Modi by Russia. Purple frog has been declared as the state amphibian of which state? The state is Kerala. Remember, India's first Aqua Food Park has been opened in Andhra Pradesh. Aqua Food Park. And Punjab declared Indus Dolphin as their state dolphin. That also remember. As their state aquatic animal. Punjab. They declared Indus Dolphin as their state aquatic animal. The Border Rod Organization, which makes rods on the borders and on the mountains, celebrated which raising day on 7th of May 2019. Which raising day was it of theirs? It was the 59th raising day of BRO, headquartered in Delhi. Named the father of the modern legal education who passed away. He was also the founder of NLU Bengaluru, which is right now the best law college in the country. His name is N.R. Madhav Menon. World Asthma Day was observed on which date? World Asthma Day was observed on 7th of May. Bau Bau Cisse has been appointed as the new Prime Minister of which country? The country is Mali. Bangladesh and India. They will make a film on the father of Bangladesh who is called Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. The movie will be directed by which person? The movie will be directed by Shyam Benegal. And right now, Sheikh Mujibur Rahman's daughter, Sheikh Hasina, is the Prime Minister of Bangladesh. The ruling party is called Awami League, which completed 70 years recently. Which of the following countries was re-elected as an observer to the Intergovernmental Forum Arctic Council? Which country is the new observer in the Arctic Council? It is India. Madhesi Party and Naya Shakti Party are the two political parties of which country? They have joined together to form a party called Samajwadi Party of Nepal. So the answer is Nepal. Scientists from CSIR, CCMB, Center for Cellular and Molecular Biology, they have conducted the genetic study for the first time on the people of which state or union territory? They have conducted the genetic study for the first time in Lakshadweep. Khadi and Village Industries Commission has distributed more than 1 lakh bee boxes among the farmers and unemployed youth across India in less than 2 years under which mission? The mission is called Honey Mission. Rearing of honey bees is called apiculture. And remember, there was something known as Plan B. But what was it? It is to basically have more bee boxes near the train tracks to keep elephants away from the train tracks. Laurentino Cortizo has won the presidential elections of which country? Laurentino Cortizo. He is the new president of Panama. Which company has launched a software called Election Guard? Election Guard to help the countries ensure secure and verifiable voting. Election Guard was launched by Microsoft. Who has been awarded the 2019 V.K. Krishna Menon Award posthumously for his outstanding contribution to journalism? His name is G.D. Robert Govender. Also remember, the Reserve Bank of India has increased the housing loan limit under the priority sector lending for regional rural banks and small finance bank. So in a metropolitan area, the new limit is 35 lakh and in a other area, it is 25 lakh now. What was the name of the last surviving white tiger at the Sanjay Gandhi National Park who passed away at the age of 18? The tiger's name was Baji Rao. And remember, Sanjay Gandhi National Park, Ravina Tandon, she is the brand ambassador of Sanjay Gandhi National Park. Which state assembly has allowed the shops and businesses to remain open 24/7? They have passed a new act for the same. It has been done by Gujarat. The government of Gujarat started the Purna project to tackle anemia in the women and girls. Purna project. They also started a scheme called Sujalam Suflam Jal Sanchay Abhiyan. Sujalam Suflam Jal Sanchay Abhiyan to do water conservation. Bandana, she is a Nepali girl. She danced for 126 hours continuously. She made a Guinness World Record. Earlier, who held the record? Earlier, the record was held by Kalamandalam Hemlata. Kalamandalam Hemlata. Her record was 123 hours. Name the female squash player who has won the Asian Squash Championship title in Kuala Lumpur. Female squash player of India, when we talk, only one name comes to mind, Joshna Chinappa. The group of 7 industrialized nations meet is going to be organized in August 2019 in which country? So G7 meeting will take place in France. United Kingdom is making a aircraft carrier with India. What is the name? The name is INS Vishal. INS Vishal. And remember, India will launch another aircraft carrier called INS Vikrant. Indian Navy has launched the 4th Scorpion class submarine named what? The 4th Scorpion class submarine is INS Vela. And before three, which were the three? Before this, which were the three? So first was INS Kalvari, second one was INS Khanderi, and the third one was INS Karanj. Fourth one is INS Vela. Total there are six. Stevo Pendarovski, he is the new president of which country? He is the new president of North Macedonia. They changed their name from Macedonia to Republic of North Macedonia, and they have become a member of NATO also. Capital is Skopje. Macedonia is the same country where Mother Teresa was born. Which of the following has launched the Cargo Dragon spacecraft to the International Space Station? Cargo Dragon has been launched by SpaceX. According to a recent study, which of the following scripts is on the verge of extinction? The script is called the Modi script. Zero Pendency Court project is the pilot project of which High Court of India? Zero Pendency Court project is the project of the Delhi High Court to make sure that there is no pendency or litigations are reduced to maximum possible. Who was awarded the 27th PC Chandra Puraskar? PC Chandra Puraskar was given to famous cardiac surgeon and the founder of the Narayana Group of Hospitals, Dr. Devi Prasad Shetty. Who has been appointed as the new head coach for Indian men's volleyball team? What is his name? His name is Mr. Dragan Mihalovic, and he is from Serbia. Serbia's capital is Belgrade. Another player from Serbia you should remember is Novak Djokovic. He plays tennis. Which panel has given clean chit to Ranjan Gogoi in sexual harassment probe? Ranjan Gogoi is the 46th Chief Justice of India from Assam. The panel is the Bobade panel, S.A. Bobade. Which country's $10 is the best banknote in the world? It is Canadian. Canada's capital is Ottawa. Justin Trudeau is the Prime Minister. Remember, Canada, there is a city called Montreal. It is the headquarter of International Civil Aviation Organization, World Anti-Doping Agency, and International Air Transport Association, all the three. World's first crypto-powered city will be opened in which country? The country that will be credited is Malaysia. They are opening the first crypto-powered city. E-commerce platform Myntra, who is the new brand ambassador? Virat Kohli and Anushka Sharma. And Virat Kohli, Anushka Sharma, celebrity couple, are also the brand ambassadors for Manyavar, both of them. Who has become the youngest player to score half century in IPL? What is his name? Youngest player to do so is Riyan Parag. He plays for Rajasthan Royals. He is only 17 years old. And by the way, he is from Assam. Riyan Parag. Game Changer is the autobiography of which player? Game Changer is the autobiography of Shahid Afridi, Pakistan player. Now, if I talk about anti-Naxal forces, you should know the names of these. In Maharashtra, Gadchiroli, the anti-Naxal force is called C60. In Bastar, Chhattisgarh, anti-Naxal force is called Black Panther. In Andhra Pradesh and Telangana, the anti-Naxal force is the Greyhound. And recently, Haryana started an anti-terrorist force called Kavach. India will purchase Kamov helicopter from which country? Kamov we will buy from Russia. And Chinook and Romeo and Apache from America. Indian Space Research Organization is planning to send a probe to study the sun. What is the name of the probe? It will be called Aditya L1. Maha Vajira Longkorn, he is the new king of which country? He is the new king of Thailand. Capital is Bangkok. Which country was the largest recipient of funds from the Asian Development Bank for the year 2018? It is India. India received maximum loan. Government of India, they have made it mandatory for electric vehicles to have what color number plates? Electric vehicles should have green color number plates. Environment Minister is Prakash Javadekar. Wipro Consumer Care and Lighting, they have acquired Splash Corporation. Merger and acquisition. Splash is a company of which country? It is a company of Philippines. Wipro has acquired it. A postage stamp was recently released to commemorate which birth anniversary of Sri Vedanta Desikan, who was a great philosopher and saint? It was his 750th birth anniversary. Who was conferred with the France's highest civilian honor called the Chevalier? Chevalier Order. It was given to A.S. Kiran Kumar, the former chairman of ISRO. Right now it is K. Sivan. India is planning to launch the radar imaging satellite. What will be the name of the satellite? Now it has already been launched. And what is the name of the satellite? It is called RESAT-2BR1. RESAT-2BR1. And which was the rocket that was used to take the satellite? It was PSLV C-46. The 14th edition of the annual India-China border trade recently opened where? It opened in Nathula. Nathula is a pass in Sikkim. World Press Freedom Day was observed on which date? World Press Freedom Day was observed on 3rd of May. Which Indian Navy ship has been decommissioned? It is INS Ranjit. It served India for 36 years. And INS Vigraha has also been decommissioned by the Indian Coast Guard. Which Indian wrestler won the gold medal in the Ali Aliyev wrestling tournament? He is again Bajrang Punia. What is the name of the cyclone that hit Odisha? Cyclone Fani. Which country gave this word Fani? It means hood of the snake. It was given by Bangladesh. The police of which city launched an all-woman police force called Rani Abakka Force? Rani Abakka Force was started by Mangaluru police. Which company has become the first operator to start optical fiber-based high-speed broadband service in Pulwama with the launch of Bharat Fiber? Who has started Bharat Fiber? BSNL. And BSNL has also is the first company to get the license for providing internet in the aeroplanes in India. Central Public Works Department, they have made a committee headed by which person to bring out their safety manual? It will be headed by KM Soni. The 17th edition of the Varuna exercise was started between India and which country? Varuna is a naval exercise and Garuda is an Indian Air Force exercise between India and France. B. Subhashan Reddy passed away. He is the former Chief Justice of which High Court? He is the former Chief Justice of the Madras High Court. Which country has become India's top crude oil supplier for the second consecutive year, meeting more than one-fifth of the country's oil needs in the 2018-19 fiscal year? India's top crude oil supplier for the 2 years in a row is now Iraq. Japan's new emperor, Naruhito. So which new era started in Japan? Now we have said it is Reiwa era. Old one was Heisei. Remember, the throne of the Japan is called the Chrysanthemum throne. Which country has signed a law, sovereign internet bill, to basically isolate the country's internet from the world? Sovereign internet was done by Russia. Who has been appointed as the first non-British person to become the president of the Marylebone Cricket Club? He is Kumara Sangakkara, the legendary cricket player from Sri Lanka. Bombay Stock Exchange, they appointed which person as their first ever independent woman director? Her name is Jayashree Vyas. Operation Swift Retort, we have already talked about it. It was the Pakistan's reply to the Balakot strikes. And Balakot strike mission of India was called Operation Bandar. Bandar means monkey. And also Jaish-e-Mohammed chief Masood Azhar has been listed now as a global terrorist by the United Nations. Which two states observed its foundation day on 1st of May? Gujarat and Maharashtra. Both of them, they celebrate their foundation day on 1st of May. According to the latest report from SIPRI, Stockholm International Peace Research Institute, India was the world's which position largest military spender in the year 2018. India spent fourth maximum on the military in 2018 after America, China and Saudi Arabia. So the answer is fourth. Which company has launched the music video streaming platform called WinkTube? WinkTube has been launched by Bharti Airtel. Who has become the first Indian to rank in the top 25 rankings of ITTF, International Table Tennis Federation? The first ever Indian to become top 25 in the world is G. Satyan. And remember, recently Sharad Kamal became 9th time world champion, which is a record. Which country has honored Lieutenant General Jack Fudge Raphael Jacob with a plaque on the Ammunition Hill Wall of Honor? Which country? It is Israel. The Ministry of Environment, they have started a national clean air program. The objective is to reduce the PM pollution by 20-30% in at least 102 cities of India by which year? Now, first of all, you need to remember there are 102 cities in India where national clean air program will be started, right? And then deadline is 2024. 2024 is also the deadline for providing piped water to every Indian household under the Nal Jal scheme. And recently the government of India has started Jal Shakti Abhiyan, where the total districts that are being targeted is 256. Who will take over as the Vice Chief of Indian Air Force? Vice Chief of Indian Air Force, his name is Rakesh Kumar Bhadauria. Two Indian ships, Kolkata and Shakti, they participated in the ADMM plus maritime exercise. Where was it conducted? It was conducted in South Korea. The Indian Army, they have recently claimed to discover the mysterious footprints of a mythical creature. What is the name of this monster? It is Yeti. Yeti. Who has written the book called Checkered Brilliance? The Many Lives of V.K. Krishnamenon. Checkered Brilliance is written by Jairam Ramesh. Scientists from which IIT, they have developed an optical character recognition system for the Bharati script? It is IIT Madras. Who has written this book called Politics of Jugaad, The Coalition? How does the coalition politics work? It is written by Sabah Naqvi, the famous journalist. Beirut has set a Guinness World Record for the number of national flags raised in a city in 24 hours. There were more than 25,000 national flags that were raised in Beirut. Beirut is the capital of which country? Beirut is the capital of Lebanon. Ayushman Bharat Divas was celebrated across the country on which day? It was 30th of April that the government decided to celebrate Ayushman Bharat Divas. Now remember here that Ayushman Bharat scheme was launched from which place? It was launched from Bijapur in Chhattisgarh in 2018 by PM Modi. Indian Army will buy Spike LR anti-tank missile from which country? India will buy it from Israel. So this was a long video. Lot of hard work has been put in by me for this video, and this video contains around 300 questions from the month of April and May. Now the next video, which will be the last fifth video in this series, will have another 300 videos from May and June. So do like, comment, share and subscribe. Please don't forget to share this video, and do check out our pen drive courses. We have some of the finest courses with the help of which you can prepare from the comfort of your home for all the upcoming exams. Thank you so much, and God bless you.
Hello everyone.